Hello, my name is Hanni Winthey. Final year law student from University of Yangon and currently working as the legal intern at TNY Legal Myanmar. Today, I would like to discuss about the International Court of Justice, ICJ. So, what is ICJ? The International Court of Justice, ICJ, also known as the World Court, is the principal judicial organ of the United Nations. The court has two main functions. The first one is to settle international disputes submitted by the states in accordance with the international law. And the second one is to give advisory opinion on legal questions referred to it by the authorized UN organs or specialized agencies. Through its opinions and ruling, it serves as the source of international law. The ICJ is composed of 15 judges elected to 9-year terms by the UN General Assembly and the UN Security Council from a list of people nominated by the national groups in the Permanent Court of Arbitration. No two judges may be elected from the same country. As stated in the Article 93 of the UN Charter, all 193 UN members are automatically parties to the court statute. 9 UN members may also become the parties to the court statute under the Article 93 too. Once a state is the party to the court statute, it is entitled to participate in the cases before the court. However, being a party to the statute does not automatically give the court jurisdiction over the disputes involving those parties. This issue or jurisdiction is considered in the three types of ICJ cases: contentious issue, incidental jurisdiction, and advisory opinion. Application to intervention. In cases of which the state's interests are affected, that state may be permitted to intervene in the case and participate as the full body. Under Article 62, a state with an interest of the legal nature may apply, however, it is within the court's discretion whether or not to allow the intervention. Intervention applications are real and first successful application occur only in 1991. Once deliberation has taken place, the court issues a majority opinion. Individual judges may issue concurring opinion if they agree with the outcome of the judgment, but they have the different reason of the judgment, or dissenting opinion if they disagree with the majority. No appeal is possible, but anybody may ask for the court to clarify if there is a dispute as to the meaning or the score of the court judgment. So, I hope you know something about ICJ by watching this video, and really appreciate for your attention. Thank you so much.